What's up, everybody? I'm just going to get a couple things from town before I head to work. Figured I'd give you guys a little sneak peek at where I live at. Which, you know, isn't that exciting. I'm ready for summer to be over with. Ready for it to be over with. Not want to go to work today whatsoever. Just don't want to do it. Oh, fudge. So we got a little road construction. Like seeing the back roads of a small town in southern Ohio, but this is what it looks like. No city here. I don't live a city life. Down here over at coronavirus either. People just went on about their lives. It's almost like it didn't even happen. Whoa. Got to stop. The house is all tearing apart. I do believe this house on the left is where all like the, I guess it, the town junkies live there. It's a bunch of little apartments. Bring it back to bed. Doing here. The old train depot. And just a mommy or a memorial or whatever you want to call it now. Alright, I'll be right back with. Tell you what, buddy, can't ever find shit in here. back in the old Cadillac. Head home for a minute and head to work. I'll show you the old town on my way home here. This old little town. An old train depot. Doesn't work anymore. Let's see here. This is it. This is downtown to where I live, Wellston, Ohio. A lot of things went out of business here, so nothing. Everybody's boarded up. It's nasty. It's buildings, no windows. Just don't get it. Building up next door there ain't got no windows. I guess it does got windows. That's how big our library is. Ain't much. If you see down there that red light, that is going out of town. And this, my friend, is going out of town also. Like I said, it's not a very big place. Tire shop. What's your redneck? Redneck hillbillies. Tired. This town used to be something. It's just ran down now. Always need a cash line. The old Dairy Mart. Pretty good food. You went out of business. Holy crap, man. I can't believe I went out of business. That's crazy. Been there forever. And there's Ski Pop again. That's where it was originally made at, right there. All of his own. Very clean. Taco Bell, McDonald's, that is it. Two more red lights, and then there's a highway. As big as this town is. Trailer City, bud. Most expensive electric in the world, right there, AEP, laundromat. Well, I hope you guys enjoy some of this content I make. Just ride around before I go to work. This trailer. Yeah, nice. Well, I can't even talk. Hope y'all enjoyed this footage for today. I really need you guys to like, and please, please, please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to make it here, but it will get better, I promise. All right, y'all have a wonderful, splendid day.